to? Hey, what's the big idea?
Cover screen. That's hilarious. Red, you're gonna get Homer set? Yeah. He screams. Yeah, he screams like anything. Ah! What the hell? Major glitch, I just got re-ejected. Homer hacks? No. Kiki can hack. Oh, Kiki can hack? The doctor.
E.T. go home.
The doctor will see you now.
So, you need some help, do you?
I'd offer you a jelly baby. You'll take the whole bag.
Why? Run away!
Now.
Hey there, I dug out some information you might find you.
I'd offer you a jelly baby. You'll take the whole bag.
Doctor Who says if I offer Homer a jelly bean, you'll just take the whole bag.
A bland, timid entry.
I don't do hugs.
I'm being a rat infested.
At the end of that.
Hey, you might find this interesting.
Oh my god, that is hilarious. All the rat. I gotta move this. When everybody wants to watch TV. Hey, no. need to move this. No, come back! Ah, ha, ha. You guys gotta see this. This is hilarious. And seriously, it's hilarious. It's hilarious. Check out the picture. It's hilarious. I got attacked by them.
Northcleat. Well, Chief, don't quit your day job. Whatever that is.
Huh? Let's go!
Ooh. I don't feel so good.
What's happening to me?
Oh, wow, we're in Homer's brain.
Where am I? Shelbyville?
Flying. Yeah, Willie. Cool. Yeah.
Man, this is crazy. I hope I didn't drain my damage. With Marge, ate Guatemalan insanity peppers, then I...
Yes.
Well, that's just great. I'm gonna be leaving now. Sunrise, sunset, sunrise, sunset, sunrise, sunset, sunrise, sunset, sunrise, sunset, sunrise, sunset. Note to self. Stop doing anything.
You have to get a times two. Yeah, don't hurt their feelings. You cut. Oh, Doctor Who! Oh my god, the Jetsons! The Jetsons! The Jetsons! Woo! Watch my broadcast, Red. I'm broadcasting. Ma! Oh gosh, come here! Jetson. I used a Doctor Who time traveling device and then basically in Simpsons and it transferred to me to oh my god. Only person that could ever.
The doctor will see you now.
I'd offer you a jelly baby. You'll take the whole bag.
Homer can hack? What? Homer can hack?
Who are you?
Thank you. he dies. Why are you being racist? Aren't you a bunch of little midgets? Oh, fuck off, you stupid piece of shit. Oh god, it fucking cornered me. Wow. What gayness is this? Hold on. Oh, no, fuck. Never call a robot.
I'd offer you a jelly baby, but you'll take the whole bag.
Right, boys. It's Dr. Venkman. Getting any reading. You didn't used to look like this.
Okay. Oh, Joker.
What sort of madhouse have I wandered into? I love it! A joke for every occasion!
Uh-oh, Joker got trapped. What's the fair about? My broadcast. Tell your dad of my broadcasting.
I'll see you again, sir.
Come back here, Titus. Not a midget. Red, stop being an asshole. Oh, wait. That can't happen. I looked at the word dictionary. You misspelled it. Okay.
Stuff is about to go down.
Help.
Hey, buddy, get back there with the other rocks. Huh? A tortoise? Follow the... This must be why I'm here. Follow the what? Follow the what? Hurry up! Ow! Get moving, you stupid... When I'm kicking you, that means hurry up. Oh, you want me to climb that, huh? No problemo.
He keeps kidding. No. Oh my God. Homer had to, Homer kicked the tortoise and they made the thing made the pyramid bigger.
Steady as she goes.
Oh, Lego Chima, I don't have. I saw them though. I saw Lego Chima. Oh god. No, don't destroy Yomi. I'm done. I'm sorry. Shut up.
Weapon's good to go. Abort. Repeat. Abort.
Insanity peppers, I'm way ahead of you.
No, I speak of a deeper wisdom. The problem, Homer, is that the mind is always chattering away with a thousand thoughts at once.
Yeah, that's me, all right.
You must find your soulmate.
Soulmate?
Your kindred spirit. The one with whom you share an unspoken bond.
Hey, wait! Come back! A ghost train! And so little time to get out of the way. No, that's... No, none! Ah! Ow! Well, golf course. Maybe the desert was just the sand trap. Wherever my soulmate is, it's not here. Well, I give up. Huh?
Oh, baby!
Blinking light!
Oh.
The lighthouse keeper, oh. The loneliest man.
No, it didn't. No, it can't. No, it can't destroy. No, the TV can't destroy shit. Placing What? What? Oh my god. I didn't figure out how to use the TV until now. Okay, guys, stop with the midget stuff. It's getting annoying. Annoying. Don't like annoying sounds. The only person here that's annoying. The only person that is annoying is Payne. Sorry. Nothing. Is there nothing? Is there nothing new? Oh my god, fuck! Oh, come on! I just put my... No, I cleaned my glasses. I'm cleaning my glasses. It's not crying. Red, are you eating pie? In a word? Apple pie? Blueberry pie? So, to make the TV blow up, Red, basically, all you have to do is practically take it off the pad.
Look at this.
That's my
Lisa Lionheart. I like Homer slam. He uses his whole body. Oh, chemical waste. I need to bring up Scooby-Doo. Oh my god, stop spraying the freaking window!
Rumors that there might be some fantastic beasts nearby.
Wow, this is a glitch. I can't play this without finishing this level. It's not going away. Come on, Homer. It wasn't working. Sorry, guys. Couldn't do that part. Oh, DC Comics is all in the story. There's a special level for that. Oh, by the way, Willy, play with one character because there's a really hard trophy to get. You have to play as one character through one level. How do you buy what?
I think I left my case open. I best go check.
Oh, forget where you buy those. You have to go look it up online. I forgot. Oh god, the TV. Here, TV. I just figured this out. This is really cool. If you do, you explode. So you take the TV, you put it in something that you is a. That is explosive, pull TV off. Explodes instead of going into a portal. And now I need Mr. Fantastic. Newt. Oh my god! No! That was weird.
Check.
new friend's name is Earl.
Welcome to this lighthouse operated by Earl. Anger. Anger. In your face, space coyote. Level completed, Homer's voyage. That was interesting. Am I supposed to save him? Now I'm going into the Simpsons world. The monorail. Oh my god, the monorail. The monorail from the Simpsons episode. Remember that? Oh, monorail! Monorail! Yo, Willie, did you figure out where to buy the red bricks?
No.
Did you go to YouTube and look on that?
Thank you.
take care of this.
Oh, it's the bunker! The bunker. I remember that episode. The bunker! Simpsons is actually pretty cool because it's got all the episode parts from the movie, Red, and the stuff. From everything. Destroying Marge's car.
Time for a mystery.
Oh, you need some help, do you? Good thing I'm here.
Yeah, I'm still here. You have to swim. You have to have a swimming character. I don't know. I've been playing Simpsons and other things.
Hey, wait a minute. There's no such thing as a talking dog.
Wait a minute. There's no such thing as a talking dog. No, Homer said that. Wait a minute. There's no such thing as a talking dog. A donut quest? Almost gonna eat donuts before it even gets there. Okay.
Are the morons getting dumber or just louder?
Oh, Krusty Land. Krusty the Clown. Not yet, but I have Krusty's in Krusty Land. There should be something here. I want to go on the monorail. Simpsons is not Simpsons. Where's another rebuild? Ooh. Oh my god. He means Krusty the Krabby Patties.
Yeah.
I'm going for a strike. All these donuts. There's a lot of them. Oh, donuts! 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 Funny when I'm having fun with the Simpsons, actually. It should be fun. I'm guessing I'm gonna need this door open.
It's gonna be Batman. And it's gonna be.
It's time to dispense some justice.
I had a feeling it was Batman too.
I'm leaving the city.
I know I cornered myself here. Come here! Come here. Come here. Uh-oh. Oh no, my, I lost my little cloth!
There's no such thing as a talking dog.
Oh, there was no guns in here. There's donuts. How do I get around there? Okay, I'm going to need a flying vehicle. Did you realize once I push this here, Annabelle, you're trapped? I have my gun. What? 6:30 It's 11:30 Tomorrow's gonna be brutal! Yeah? It has a lot of stunts. But there's a level in the story pack that is the arcade version that gives you twice as much more stunts than anything. The story packs give you the full movies of the Fantastic Beasts, but the other ones, like the whole story. Did I just rip off a donut? Flying vehicle. I got my doggy. Oh my god, this is hilarious, Red. I have my dog.
And some justice.
Oh no. Yeah, but Batman's still the best.
These morons getting dumber are just like...
That's the Quickie Mart! The Quickie Mart! Wait, does it actually say somewhere here? To actually say, warning, don't let Homer into the thing. Because I remember the actual Lego set of the Quickie Bar, it has something like that. It should be back where Pooh is. It should be around here. dead. Oh, it's the missing head from the very first episode.
Greetings.
Grandpa.
Getting dumber or just loud.
Donut trail. Yeah, well, you should have told them it was hot. 20 last donut. Donut. Oh, that was close. You're kind of stuck here, Dougie. Fine, you want to go? No. Go that way. Golf course. The Joker. I didn't know the Joker could do that. Green Arrow!
What sort of madhouse have I wandered into? I love it!
Yeah, Green Arrow will be in this game. He's getting added, yeah. Yeah, she's already added. Wait, Supergirl's gonna get a fun pack? No, she's already in. No, but that's the thing. If people get the, if people get it now, the starter kit, you get Supergirl already. Well, you don't have to get them. Okay, sweet. So I don't have to worry about buying it. Oh, Joker.
A joke for every occasion.
The harder version. How did what? Where? When? Who? Why? Willie, are you gonna get Simpsons? It's actually a good set. It's funny. I have to get Adventure Time too. Kept on beating his ass. Kid Boo is a hard character. Make sure you get it. Make sure you put all the colors in the Batmobile pink, and then you get a trophy for that. And then make sure you get the Make sure you unlock all of them. And you get trophies to unlock all of them. And then after that, make sure you make the Batmobile pink, all pink. And make sure the last one you get the last color of all of it. and you unlock the last trophy for the Batmobile. You get trophies. Yeah, but the trophies are easy to get in this game. I'm going to need Scooby-Doo. I wish I had Bart. Bart's hard to find. Hard to find. Scooby-Doo. Scooby-Dooby-Doo. Where are you? Oh. Shrink, Scooby. Wait, is he on the thing right. How do we get up there?
This day forth, you put your faith in me.
Yeah, don't misjudge it. Wow, I didn't push the buttons right. Oh my god. Okay. I need to get Homer to move. I thought it was complicated. That's actually trippy. Bye bye, Voldemort.
Never sighed as my slippery friend had more than whispers.
Midget. You didn't know that?
Are these morons getting dumber or just louder?
You didn't know that? In like the Lego games, maybe. Oh, Scooby-Doo. Place right here. Building Springfield. Yeah. Until you meet Homer Simpson. Well, no, but can grow big. He's not invincible in this game.
It's a talking dog.
This is, I want to build the rebuild the monorail. The reference of the monorail. You watching Suicide Squad again? Well, I just said it on my broadcast. It's not a copyright. I'm just, you know, if you talk about things on your broadcast, you should be fine. But if it's something that you're recording, then it's a bad thing. Did you hear me, Red? If you show something on your broadcast that you're copying right, then it's copyright. But when you're talking about it, you're fine. You should be fine. That's... I actually gonna want... Why am I keep getting teleported? I would really want them to put you know what? I would love them to put Dragon Ball Z in this or the Jetsons or the Flintstones, because they've already hinted for the Jetsons and the Flintstones. I would not be surprised if they did that, because that would be really cool, because we could be in our favorite shows, because they already did Scooby-Doo. Yeah, that would be, maybe, I don't know, I'm just saying. I can't help you in the story mission, super. I'm not saying. Okay, so I'm taking a break from Simpsons. This is the Simpsons broadcast of LEGO Dimensions. I am Steven 93 Gaming. Hope you enjoyed my broadcast. Have a good night.